In this video, I want to take you through and show you how to use different types of orders within Track and Trade. The first thing we want to do is we want to come to the Trades tab, and the first order style that I want to show you is the market order. Market orders very simply mean that if we want to just get into the market at the current market price, we can very simply just click this button right here. So if we think the market's going to rise in price, we just click buy market. It's going to pull up our order confirmation box and we can go ahead and hit OK. If we don't want it to show us these order confirmation boxes, we can go into what we call one click mode. We can click the I don't show me this again button, accept the standard disclaimer, say OK. Now the next time we place an order, we won't get that confirmation box. We'll be in what we call the one click mode. But for now, this is how we get into the market. We just go in with a simple market order. We're in the market at the current market price. Now, there's several ways of liquidating this position. You can either right click on the triangle itself and say close position. You can come over here, you can click on the little X, which will close your position. You can right click on the little handle, which will close your position. Or you can hit exit chart, which will close your position on this particular chart. We also have exit all. Now if you click exit all, you may have orders on other charts, other markets that you may have. If you hit exit all, that's kind of going to take you out of every order in the entire book. Okay, so let's go ahead and just say exit chart. It's going to say this will close all future orders in the chart. We could also say don't ask me this again, and it would confirm that, but I'm going to leave that one checked for now, or unchecked for now. Say yes, it's going to take us out of the chart. Now let's say we want to sell the market. Very simply, we just go ahead and hit sell market, and you'll notice this time that it did not pop up the confirmation box because we told it we wanted to be one click entry orders. So we're now short the market. So in this case, of course, if the market goes down, we'll be making money. Now another way of liquidating your position is to place the opposing order. So since we sold first, we need to buy back to get out of the market. So we could just simply say buy market, and it's going to get us out of the current position.